Japanese prosecutors have questioned two former executives of Tokyo Electric Power Company about the 2011 nuclear accident at the Fukushima Daiichi power plant. Sources told NHK that the two are TEPCO's former chairman, Tsunehisa Katsumata, and ex-president Masataka Shimizu. Prosecutors are believed to have asked them to explain what plans TEPCO made to protect against a massive earthquake and tsunami, such as the one which hit the plant in March 2011. Also, the executives were pressed on the power supplier's predictions on the likelihood of a disaster of that magnitude. Fukushima residents are accusing both the government and TEPCO management of professional negligence, resulting in death and injury. Prosecutors are likely to face major challenges pursuing their case. Legal experts say it could be difficult to hold individuals criminally responsible for the accident. It may be necessary to prove the disaster was predictable and to detail the health impact of the radiation it released.